Today is the final day of Carnival. Things went pretty well yesterday. We are out in full force today, and we are prepared to deal with any eventualities today.
Okay, what sort of structures are in place, you know?
Well, we have both a strong uniform presence, traffic presence, and also a backup of plain clothes and a reserve list of officers.
Okay. So that would include like retired officers assisting and so on?
No, we have called in our reserve force, which will be assisting in security management.
Okay, what would you like to say to the general public?
Well, I would like to say to the general public to cooperate with the officers. We all would like to see a successful carnival, and we all have a stake in this thing. There's no point to disrupt the activity because we all are interested in having a successful carnival.